The first place to listen to the hottest K-pop, K-popping with DJ Isaac.
Lunar New Year Live Special. It's the Lunar New Year holiday here in Korea, and just to make it a little bit more special, we decided to bring super cute Coco Sori into the studio. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
둘 셋 없어요, 둘이?
둘 셋. 안녕하세요. 저희는
코코
소리 코코 소리입니다.
Okay, so one of you we get to see back into the studio. Hi, Coco.
Hi, I'm so glad I'm back in K-popping.
How long has it been?
I don't know, like a year?
Right?
Over a year?
Over a year? I think over a year.
So.
Yeah, over a year.
Wow.
It's been so long.
Wow, yeah.
Even though I got to run into you occasionally.
You look younger.
Oh, thank you. 아, 새해부터 덕담 좋은데요? Okay, makes me feel good. 자, 소리 씨도 저희 처음이죠?
네,
반갑습니다.
처음이에요. 안녕하세요.
그래도 좀 계속 코코 씨랑 다니면서 영어 프로그램을 하면 네. 좀 익숙해지긴 하고 있죠?
네, 맞아요. 근데 저희가 데뷔 전에 네, 코코가 네. 여기 게스트로 왔을 때 좀 한번 놀러 오곤 했었거든요. 근데 제가 직접 여기 있으니까 좀 신기하네요.
Okay, so I was telling Sori that, you know, she's probably getting used to it now since she's been around Coco so much. She's like, yeah, but I even visit her when she was a guest here on Arirang, but being here is kind of unique and it's kind of fun too. So we're gonna have a lot more fun. What did you guys do yesterday? 어제 설날이었잖아요. 어제 네. 뭐 특별한 거 하셨나요?
저는 강원도에 다녀왔어요. 빨간 집에.
So Sori got a chance to go home.
Yeah, and she was sending me pictures to Messenger, and she was sending me crabs, steamed crabs. And then what else was there? 뭘 먹었지, 언니? 엄청 많이 해 사진도 보내주고 She was just like eating constantly the whole day.
하고 yeah. 먹고 자고 먹고 자고.
Yeah, that's the whole point of the holidays. Eat, sleep, eat, sleep.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, all I did was sleep.
Okay.
My mom woke me like, eat this, like 떡국. And I was like, okay. And then I just go back to sleep. Yeah.
Yep, eat, sleep. That's what the holidays are for. Okay, now, since we do have you in the studio today, we're going to treat this kind of like our interviews, kind of like our hot new face. So you've been through it a few times. So we're going to have a chance to talk a little bit about your team. So, The meaning behind your name, is it just for your name or is there a special meaning? 일단은 두 분의 팀명은 그냥 네. 이름 딴 건가요? 아니면 좀 특별한 이름 뜻 있나요?
네, 저희가 고민을 오래 했었는데 저희 본명으로 코코 소리.
저희 때도 그랬어요.
아, 정말요?
네.
아, 맞아요. 맞아.
저희도 그랬어요. 한참 이것저것 부르다가 저희 한 1년 걸렸어요.
저희도
한 1년 걸렸는데 그냥 니네 이상인전에 이렇게 해서 이상인전을 한 거예요.
똑같아요.
두 명이면 그렇게 되나 봐요, 언니.
그러니까 네, 부르다 보면
이상인전. 야.
아, 딱히 뭐 없나 봐요. 둘이 있으면 딱히 뭐 없나 봐요. Yeah, so same with us. We were talking about, so yeah, Sori was saying that it took them a really long time. Their CEO and everybody was like really trying to ponder what should we call these girls, and they just decided to go with Coco Sori. Because it sounded the same. It was like, yep, that's what happened with me too. It took about a year for us to figure out their names, and still, yeah, we just went with our names. Okay, now, I think you guys and my team have a lot in common. 저희도 사실 쌍둥이 아니냐는 얘기도 엄청 많이 했는데 저희는 근데 사실 옷을 다르게 입었어요. 아~ 다행히 저는 머리 묶으면 언니는 머리 풀고 근데 지금 두 분은 똑같은 옷에 머리는 반대만 맞아. 묶었을 뿐이지 똑같아요.
맞아요.
그래서 쌍둥이 소리를 많이 듣죠?
네. 약간 착시 현장도 일어난 것 같아요 사실은.
너무 똑같이 입고 있으니까
얼굴은 사실 가까이서 보면은
다른데?
전혀 닮은 점이 없는데 근데 되게 착시 현장이 일어난 것 같아요. 메이크업이랑
눈 크고 코 높고 얼굴 작고 예쁘고
감사합니다.
똑같은 옷을 입고 있으니까 이렇게 비슷한 것 같아요.
Happy New Year.
Okay, so yeah, they've been hearing a lot of that they look like twins. And Coco was saying, I mean, if you look at them closely, they don't really look that similar, but I think it's just because they're wearing the exact same outfit. They only like, you know, they might tie their hair on the different side, but that's about it. And I was saying, well, you guys have, you know, you both have big eyes. You have really, you know, tall nose and, you know, all that other stuff. So it's probably that's why everybody's calling you guys twins. Now, when it comes to first impressions, I want to honestly see what your first impressions were like. 일단은 서로의 좀 첫인상이 좀 궁금해요.
일단은 언니는 저한테는 정말 surprised 했어요. Oh. She has a very small figure, but I saw the first time I ate with her, she ate 3 bowls of rice. And I was like, how does that all fit in your stomach? Like, she's so thin.
She's so tiny.
Yeah. And she ate 3 bowls of rice with only kimchi and kim.
Wow.
Seaweed and...
배고팠어요, 너무. 너무 배고팠어.
Yeah.
배고팠을 때는 한 한 공기 정도 나왔대요, 소린데. 세 공기는...
계속 먹게 되더라고요, 그날.
대박이에요, 언니.
Okay, wow.
진짜.
So for Coco, Sori's first impression was she ate 3 bowls of rice in her first sitting, the first day, even though she's like bone skinny. So that was a big first impression.
Skinny pig, yeah.
자, 그러면 소리 씨는 코코 씨를 처음 봤을 때.
아, 코코를 처음 봤을 때요. 되게 귀여웠는데, 코코가 약간 그때 힙합을 굉장히 좋아했어요. 그래서 약간 힙합 패션에 약간 코코 스타일로 딱 옷을 입고 힙합 패션에 춤을 막 이렇게 멋지게 추는 거예요. 그게 저는 되게 인상이 깊었는데 그렇게 열심히 하는 모습이 너무너무 보기 좋더라고요. 그래서 제일 기억에 남아요, 그 모습이.
Yeah. Okay, so it looks like that for Sori, Coco was going through a hip-hop phase and she was wearing some type of hip-hop outfit. Doing some girl hip-hop choreography. But because she was, you know, she was dancing really passionately and very focused at the time, that was something that really was memorable for Sori overall. Okay, now, for Lunar New Year's, I mean, we just talked about what you guys did. But out of Lunar New Year's up until now, when was your, like, most memorable Lunar New Year's? 때는 어제는 좀 먹고 자고 맛있는 거 먹고 했지만 좀 지금까지 좀 기억에 남았던 설도 있을 것 같아요.
저는 왜냐면 한국에서 4년 동안 혼자 살다가 엄마가 이제 작년에 들어오셔서 definitely this New Year's.
This
year. Even though I just slept the whole day.
Mom's here.
Yeah, mom's here. So big difference.
Okay.
Homemade 떡국. Yeah. Finally.
편의점에서 삼삼 먹어도 되나? You don't have to buy it at the convenience store. 자, 그러면 소리 씨는요?
저도 올해가 가장 기억에 남는 것 같아요.
오,
맞다, 맞다.
매년 이렇게 준비하면서 집에 가면은 다들 언제 데뷔하니?
그렇죠.
스트레스. 네, 근데 right. 이번에는 다들 축하해. 잘 먹고 있어. 좋아해 주시니까 저도 너무 좋아요.
네. Okay, so it looks like that Sori for her as well, it's going to be this year because she's been practicing for so long that every year she would go down and then all the family would be like, so why aren't you debuting yet? But this year it was finally like, yeah, we've been seeing you on TV, you look pretty, we're proud of you. And so it was a more meaningful Lunar New Year's this year. Speaking of which, what was the initial reaction of your family and friends when you guys first came out? 일단은 첫 방송도 한복 입고 하시지 않았어요?
네.
잘 봤어요.
감사합니다.
그럼요. 그럼요. 네, 첫 방송도 한복을 입고 하셨는데 좀 주변의 반응이 좀 궁금해요. 아무래도 두 분 나오시기 전에 온라인으로 좀 다른 방송을 많이 하시긴 하셨지만 좀 컨셉이라든지 이런 거는 솔직히 알려주고 싶어도 알려줄 수는 없으니까 좀 친구분들이나 가족분들이 특히 뭐 엄마들의 반응이 어땠는지 좀 궁금해요.
사실은 저는 엄마랑 삼촌 반응밖에 몰랐어요. 왜냐면 we had to not use our SNS,
exactly.
phones during promotion, so we weren't able to go online or like check out like what the 반응 was, you know? But then my mom, she was like, so happy. She was like, it kind of sounds like trot a little bit. And she's like, I just can like, you know, see myself singing it. And she was like actually singing it and dancing to it too. So I guess like we could make Dajumma's dance.
Okay. Yeah. That's a plus.
Yeah, that's a plus, right?
So at least her mom and her uncle are so far happy about it. 그럼 소리 씨 뭐 부모님이나 아니면 뭐 친구분들 중에서 좀 이번에 내려갔을 때 좀 들었던 반응 중에 혹시 있었나요?
일단 너무 재밌대. 저희 엄마는 일단 뭐 컬러링, 벨소리가 다 너무 창피하더라고요.
My mom too.
그래서 너무 좋아. 엄마가 더 좋아하시는 거예요. 노래를 다 외웠을 정도라고. 차에 탔는데도 다크서클을 계속 들으시는데.
Need a break.
Yeah. Okay, so it looks like her mom has it on her collar ring, as her ringtone. Everything is just their track, yeah. And so it's to the point where she went to visit her family yesterday, and everybody was listening to it all day long. She's like, she's sick of it now, but everybody's really enjoying it so far. So for those of you who've been living in a cave and you don't know who in the world these girls are and you don't know what their debut single is, we're gonna talk a little bit about Dark Circle. 일단은 얘기를 실컷 했으니까요. 혹시 지금까지 K-POP을 전혀 모르고 이제서야 K-POP을 찾은 분들이 있을 수도 있으니까요. 그런 분들을 위해서 다크서클이 어떤 곡인지 자랑 좀 해주세요.
제가 할까요? 네, 저희 다크서클은 가사만큼 안무도 굉장히 독특해요. 그래서 재밌는 가사 내용인데 나를 좋아하는지 아닌지 헷갈리게 하는 남자 때문에 눈 밑에 다크서클이 생기는 이미 잘 알고 계셔. 그래서 그렇게 안무도 그렇게 포인트 안무를 만들고 춤도 모두가 쉽게 따라할 수 있게 만들었거든요. 네.
Okay.
의상도.
의상도. Okay, 의상이 포인트죠, 이번에. 네. Okay, so Sori was saying that it's about a girl who gets dark circles under her eyes because the guy, she doesn't know if the guy likes her or not. And so this constant tug-of-war in this game of love is causing her to have dark circles.
Right.
And thanks to that, they have a point choreography that follows it. And also, there's the point of their costumes as well, which is the biggest point of their promotions. I totally forgot, and I've already asked Coco this, but I'm going to ask again because I don't remember if it was a listener who asked me or if it was somebody that I knew asked me. I already asked her, but I'm going to ask again. 사실 저희 청취자분들이 여쭤본 거였는지 저희 개인적으로 코코 씨랑 아는 친분 있는 사람이 여쭤본 거였는지 기억이 안 나는데 이미 물어보긴 했지만 방송에서 다시 한번 여쭤볼게요. 자, 이제 뮤직비디오에서 브로콜리 아저씨가요 할아버지 되잖아요. 왜 된 거예요? 갑자기?
Okay, so
so the story behind the broccoli dude and the music video that becomes a grandpa at the end. So what happened?
So basically, we're kind of like witches, I guess, and we're just like gonna take his youth. We grow the broccoli like with all our love and like
energy,
you know, energy and like and what did I say?
Love and energy.
Yes, energy, and then we just like take all his youth at once, like, and then our dark circles disappear. So. And then he turns into a grandpa. He's still dancing with us, so he's cool. He's not going to be disappearing anywhere.
Okay. Yes. So you took just enough.
Yes, just enough, and he's going to be still dancing with us.
Okay.
Yeah. That's
Okay, so that's the story. Yeah. So for those of you who are watching the video and just like, why did he become a grandpa all of a sudden? Yeah, that was the whole thing. Okay. So since we talked about the song and, of course, the choreography and what they did yesterday for the Lunar New Year's, we're going to take a listen to their track. It's their debut single, Dark Circle. Do not touch it down, though. Continue to bring in your messages for us. We're going to take a listen to this song. We'll see you guys back after this with more of them in the studio. Yay! We've got Coco Sori in the studio, and they're like, oh, yay, it's our song.
I'm so happy. Here to get on New Year.
Yeah, that happens. It does. Okay, so we're going to have a yes or no speed quiz. And we're going to put you guys in the hot seat, and we might or might not give you some time to... explain your answers. 저 yes or no 스피드 퀴즈 할 건데요. 변명할 시간은 드릴지 안 드릴지는 제가 이따가 보도록 하고요. 자, 일단 첫 번째 질문은 팀 비주얼은 내가 담당이다. Yes or no 하나, 둘, 셋.
No!
Okay. 에이! 바뀔 수 있었는데. I almost had them. Okay. Within the past week, there was something that made me have dark circles because it was so upsetting. 일주일 사이에 dark circle 생길 만큼 나를 힘들게 한 일이 있었다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes.
No.
Okay. I do have a little bit of a rival, kind of like a competition concept with the two of us. 한 팀이지만 때로는 라이벌, 약간 경쟁 의식이 느낄 때도 있다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes. No. 와, 언니는 아무것도 나한테 위기감이 없구나.
Okay.
She doesn't feel any rivalry.
Moving on. Okay, when it comes to winter and summer, I like winter. 여름과 겨울 중에 겨울이 좋다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Winter. Yes.
Okay.
Girl,
yes.
Girl.
Yes. 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 Okay. Between black bean noodles and spicy noodles, I choose black bean noodles. 짜장 아니면 짬뽕 중에 짜장 하나 둘 셋.
Yes.
짜장.
짜장. 짜장. Okay. Yes. 짜장. Yes. Okay.
Okay.
When it comes to Frozen, Anna over Elsa. 겨울 왕국 엘사보다는 Anna. 하나 둘 셋.
Yes.
Anna.
Elsa. Anna. Elsa.
Okay, Elsa. No. Yes or no?
No.
Yes and no. Okay.
It's confusing.
Okay. Between a pink dress and a blue dress, I'm going to choose pink. Pink dress와 blue dress 중에 pink를 고른다. Yes or no? 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes.
Okay. The pink. Okay. Between yoga and just going to the gym, I choose gym. 요가보다는 헬스를 좋아하는 편이다. 헬스, 헬스. 하나, 둘, 셋.
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, hands, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Hands.
Okay.
Okay.
This is confusing.
I like hot chocolate over coffee. Coffee보다는 hot chocolate.
맞아, 맞아.
Coffee보다는
hot chocolate.
Yeah. Yes.
The hot chocolate?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's so confusing. Okay, moving on. 꼭 그렇다는 거는 아니고 이 두 분 중에서 고르는 거예요. 이 둘 중에 한 분이 이상형은 아니에요. 그냥 이 둘 중에 한 분 굳이 뽑자면
오케이,
굳이
오케이 굳이
굳이
오케이.
Between Monster X's Juan, I like the more softer, sweet 17's Joshua. 자 이제 좋아하는 스타일입니다. 꼭은 아니고요. 그냥 굳이 자 강렬한 Monster X의 Juan보다는 부드럽고 달콤한 17의 Joshua가 좋다. 하나 둘 셋.
Yes.
No. Josh. Okay, the,
yes, you the like sweet... Joshua.
Hey, don't say that. Hey, don't make it sound like that.
Joshua over Chuan. That's what you have to choose.
Okay, the sweet guy over the
yeah,
like a little bit more bad boy style. Yeah. Okay, the sweet guy.
Okay,
bad
so yes.
Boy. Bad boy.
Okay, so yes and no. Okay. Why is this? I mean, 왜 영어를 잘하시는 코코 양이 지금 제일 헷갈리는 걸까요?
No, because you're saying like English and then 바로 Korean. 막 한국말 했다가 막 영어 했다가 막 헷갈리니?
Just pay attention to the English then. 한국말은 소리 씨를 위해 하는 거고.
Thank you.
영어는 너무 신경 써.
알겠어요. 아, 헷갈려.
오케이. Okay. 자, 두 분은 성격이 정말 털털할 것 같지만 알고 보면 생각보다 무뚝뚝하다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Oh, this goes for like each of us, though. Honestly.
Okay. 자 이제 녹화나 방송을 하면서 동료 연예인의 설레본 적이 있다. 이 설레본 적은요 이렇게 이성으로서.
Oh.
So like getting fluttering feelings like for them as a person, not just as a celebrity. 자 하나 둘 셋.
No.
Darn!
As an artist, yes. Oh my gosh, as an artist, yes.
Okay, 일이든 사람이든 한번 꽂히면 집착이 강하다. When it comes to work or people, I can be a little obsessive. 자, 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes.
No.
See, our personalities are totally different.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
I do love singing, but I do have a passion in acting and in also variety shows as well. Mm. 나는 노래 말고 연기나 예능에도 자신 있다. 하나, 둘, 셋.
Yes.
Okay. 이거는 제발 사장님이 듣고 계셨으면 좋겠어요.
Yes!
마지막.
사장님.
Okay, so none of you think you're the visuals of the team. And yeah. Coco, something or upset you to the point where you have dark circles now. 자, 코코 씨는 일주일 사이에 좀 다크서클 생기는 일이 있었는데요. 뭔데요?
저는 원래 다크서클이 심하고요. 네. I usually have dark circles.
Yeah, you do have.
Yes, and that was always my complex. I always told you about it. Yes, but anyways, so yesterday, I was at my mom's house.
Uh-huh.
So I left to like actually meet Tina for a little bit. Okay, okay. So I met up Tina for a little bit and then I went back home to my mom's house. So I'm not used to going back to my mom's house because I'm usually in a dormitory. I forgot the password. I couldn't go back in the house. So I had to go all the way back to my dorms, recharge my phone because my phone was off.
Your phone was
dead. Yes, it was out of battery. And so I had to go all the way back to my dorm, charge my phone, ask my mom, what's the password? That's how I got back into my house.
You know
my
that,
mom's house.
You know that the convenience stores have chargers. 편의점에 충전하실 수 있는
But it was
아시죠?
So cold.
Okay. I 편의점이 went to... 가까운 거 아닌가?
아니야, 근데 아니야, 그런가? 잠깐만.
Okay,
okay. I'm stupid.
Okay. So for those of you who've been wondering if they keep meeting up, yes, she went to go see Tina
yes,
yesterday.
Yes, yeah.
Okay. 자, 라이벌 경제식이 좀
나 이거 좀 기분 나빠.
있어.
아~ 자, 나 누가 이거 좀 기분 나빠.
누가 있었어요?
아니요, 제가 있었어요.
저는 코코가 한 살 동생인데 친구 친구 같을 때도 많고 언니 같을 때도 많은데 오히려 동생 같이 막 응석 부리고 언니 막 이럴 때가 많아요. 그래서 라이벌 이런 거라기보다는 어쩌면 친구 같거나 아니면 그냥 좀 자매 같은. 저는 자매 별로 같은 경쟁을 거는, 별로 안 좋아해요.
나도
솔직히.
자매 같은 건 있죠. Like I obviously like depend on her for a lot of different things, but I think like everyone has like a different like pro and cons. Like so everyone has like something they're good at, something they're not, like weaknesses. But then she has some good things that she's better at than me. So honestly, I think she's the visual. No. So, yeah, 그런 면에서는 언니가 훨씬 저는.
No.
And she's way skinnier than me. So, like, I'm so jealous that she could eat 3 bowls of rice and be skinny. Like, okay. 진짜 세 공기 먹어도 안 찌는 게 너무 부러운 거예요. 그런 면에서. Yeah.
부럽네요. 그런 게 경쟁의 식이야. 이게 라이벌 먹는 거.
먹는 거.
오케이. Okay.
있을 수 있어요. 있을 수 있어요. 오케이. 네. Okay. So Suri was just explaining that because Coco is only 1 year younger than her, but there's times where she feels like she acts older. Sometimes she's more of a friend. So there's nothing really anything that she wants to think of as a rival. But Coco was explaining that of course she's super skinny. She can eat 3 bowls of rice, and so that's why she was talking about it. Okay. So. When it comes to most of the food and a lot of the things, you do have a lot in common. 그래도 yes or no 중에서 좋아하는 거는 거의 다 맞았어요.
좋아하는 거는
겨울왕국이랑 헬스 빼고.
아니요, 언니는 약간 그 엘사 좋아했어요.
저희가 최근에
그러니까 그게 안 맞아.
저희가 최근에 겨울왕국 안 그래도 유튜브 촬영을 했거든요.
왜?
근데 거기서 제가 엘사를 하고 코코가 안나를 했어요. 노래도 불렀어요.
Okay.
It's not up yet.
Yeah, that's why I was like, it was not up. I didn't see that. Okay, I was just like, oh, 나 왜 안 봤지? 난
But she's like kind of like promoting.
Okay, it's okay. 자 이제 지켜보시면 돼요. It's gonna be out soon. Okay. PR 홍보.
Yeah. 홍보 홍보하고 있어.
Okay, so it looks like, thank goodness, though, you guys don't have the same type in men. 일단은 두 분의 좋아하는 남자 스타일은 다르네요. 다행히.
근데 왜냐면 성격도 달라요. Our personalities are way different. She looks like more like that she'll be good at 애교 and stuff, but she doesn't have any 애교. Like she's more like 살짝 좀 더 참해요. And like I'm more of the like.
You're the crazy one.
Yeah, but then that, hey, wait a minute,
crazy one.
Yeah, so I'm more of the like crazier, you know,
outgoing.
Personality, outgoing, and she's more of the quieter. And like yeah, more responsible though.
Okay.
So when I'm crazy and like I forget things, she kind of, you know, helps me and like 챙겨줘 it for
okay,
me.
Okay, she anchors you. That sounds good. Now I know that you guys do a lot of cosplay too, and that's actually a lot of the questions that are coming in as well, thanks to a lot of your videos. So maybe if you had an ideal type, maybe out of some of the animations or cartoons that you might like.
That's clever.
좀 코스프레를 많이 하시니까 네. 하시면서 좀 뭐 좋아하는 이상형이 좀 그런 좀 캐릭터도 좀 많을 것 같아서.
네, 제가 최근에 스타워즈라는 영화를 처음 봤는데.
아, 처음 보셨어요?
항상 네, 그렇게 오랜 역사가 있는 스타워즈를 처음 봤는데
네네.
거기에 추바카라는 캐릭터가 나왔는데 되게 무섭다. 이삭 선배님 정말 제가 처음에는 괴물인 줄 알았어요. 처음에 이거 코스프레 해보는 거 어때?
네.
그래서 싫어요. 이게 웬 괴물이고 악당이야 이랬는데 영화를 보니까 너무 착한 거예요.
그치,
너무
귀엽죠.
착하고 마음도 넓고 귀엽고 그래서 그런 네. 사람이 정말 사람으로 있다면
I was gonna be Yoda. So yeah.
Yoda 어울려요 코코랑.
저 초등학교 때 별명이 요다였어.
어, 왜 언니?
전 귀가 커서.
Destiny.
Okay. So yeah, it looks like according to Sori, she just recently saw Star Wars. Probably because she's young, but she just saw Star Wars. And so at first, when she saw Chewbacca, she's like, "Oh, whoa, what ew!" But then she watched the movie and she totally fell in love with him. So Chewbacca is her ideal type.
Really?
Coco.
Loopy?
Okay.
From One Piece?
One Piece.
And I know that you're
Yeah, my puppy's name,
puppy's
Luffy,
name
too.
Is Luffy, so Destiny.
Destiny. Yeah. Okay, moving on. Let's see here. Both of you said that you didn't have a celebrity that you had fluttery feelings for. Then how about this? Is there a celebrity that you would love to meet on stage?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
방송하시면서 꼭 만나보고 싶은 선배 가수.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Cool.
You know the answer though. Crush, Monkey, Roddy.
I was actually gonna sing some of their songs, but yeah.
Yes, yeah.
Please. Anybody who has a sweet voice, 달콤한 아르미 보컬이라면 그냥 뭐 코코 씨는 될 것 같고요.
We actually saw him backstage for one of the music programs, and we were
when
actually
he got number
like,
one.
Yes,
when
we
he
were
got
there,
one.
And like we were just like, oh, Crush, we're like your biggest fan. Here's like our Myeongam. We have Myeongam, so we gave him one. We're like, we're so like in love with all your music. We always listen to it. Yeah.
Okay.
So he kind of was like creeped out, but it's okay.
He freaked out. Okay.
Yeah, because we were in our like ponytails, like twin tails, and like latex outfits, and like we're like fanning over him. So he was probably creeped out.
Okay. 조소리 씨는요?
저는 소녀시대 선배님.
아, 너무 좋아요.
너무 코코랑 저랑 정말 좋아하거든요.
Okay, so 진짜. Girls' Generation would be one Joseori. Speaking of Girls' Generation, it looks like you guys have been fangirling over Taeyeon's track. 일단은 다음 곡은 그러면 태연 씨 곡을 선곡하셨는데 Rain. Okay, so I guess you guys have been listening to this track for a while.
It's a beautiful song, yeah.
Yeah, all right. So for our listeners, you have plenty of time to send in some more questions and messages for these beautiful ladies. And if there's any of these yes or no questions that we didn't get a chance to cover but you wanted an answer for, you can tell us to answer it for you. In the meantime, they requested that we listen to Taeyeon's track, Rain. We'll see you guys back after this with your questions. Ooh. All right, we've got Coco Sori in the studio. I've been trying to like surf through all these messages because there's so many messages. But for our Lunar New Year Live special, it's day two of it, and we've got Coco Sori in the studio. I love having Sori in the studio, and Coco, of course, is our family member back in the studio with us. And she's going to actually be reading some of your messages. Yeah. So, Coco, you can start.
This one's from Sean Cobb from the USA. Two questions.
Okay.
What are your favorite foods to share as a team? And is Coco still into spicy food? No. I was never into spicy food.
Apparently, she told Sori like a horror story about eating spicy food in our program.
But she actually loves really spicy tteokbokki.
Okay.
That, one brand, But she really likes spicy food, so.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. I was never into spicy food.
자, 그러면 두 분은 주로 좋아하는 음식이 뭔가요?
근데 음식도 달라요. 우린 성격도 다른데 음식도 달라요.
음식 다르면 안 되는데?
밥 좋아하고요. Like she's into 게장. She loves 게장.
Okay, so like Korean food.
Yeah.
완전 한식.
Crabs, yeah. Okay. She loves crabs, steamed crabs. Every sort of crabs you can make out of it, yeah. And I like I'm kind of allergic to steamed crabs.
Ah.
So, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm into like bread and chocolate and like the snacky type.
Very American in you.
Yeah, I guess. I like the sandwiches and then like the pop. So, yeah.
Well, that's so hard. Oh, yeah, it's hard.
Yeah, it's hard. But then, we find a middle to it. Like,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, the next question he asks is, everything I've seen from your team has been very colorful. So what two colors does each member like using the most? I guess wearing the most? 언니는? 어떤 색깔이 제일 좋아요? Like latex, 우리 outfit 중에 색깔이 많은데 어떤 색깔이 가장 입기 좋아요?
저는 민트.
민트?
민트. 아,
민트.
The mint. Oh yeah, I like mint too. Yeah.
The red one was quite...
Yeah, sexy.
Wow, like as soon as you guys came out, I was like, whoa.
I think we try to go for like the Bond girl like concept, the hair. It was
like kinda... both of your nails like bright red. I was just like, whoa.
We did that. We painted it.
Yeah. 두 분 빨간색 입고 나왔는데 깜짝 놀랐어요. 손톱까지 빨개가지고.
둘이 대기실에서 발랐어요.
We thought it was gonna be our last
Stage.
Yeah, last stage. So we're like, oh, let's do our nails. And then
Okay.
Are we cute? Yes.
Okay. All right. Out of the following three, cell phone, chocolate, or meat, which one could you absolutely not live without? 자, 셋 중에 전화기. Chocolate, 고기 중에 셋 중에 하나는 꼭 없으면 안 못 산다.
근데 이건 진짜 unfair 해요. 언니는 다 없이 살 수 있어요.
저는 또 없어도 될 것 같아요. 굳이 다른 거 없어요. 밥 이런 거 밥.
아, okay. So Sori is just like, I don't really need any of them. Okay, so.
근데 언니는 알죠. 내가 어떤 거 선택할지.
진짜 코코는
chocolate probably.
Yeah, how do you know?
Chocolate probably.
How does everyone know me so well?
눈빛이 달라져요, 눈빛이.
Yeah,
초콜릿이
진짜.
셀폰은 진짜 we lived without it for like over a month now and I think it's possible but then chocolate like yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. chocolate.
자, 두 분은 갓 일어났을 때 제일 이쁜 멤버 누구라고 생각하세요? This is from Keen from the USA.
갓 일어난 멤버 누가 제일 이쁜 것 같냐고요?
이제 막 일어났을 때 씻기도 전에 이제 막 저 일어났어요.
Oh, I know though. I know. Sorry.
Really?
You. Because, okay, honestly, she can go like days without showering. And her hair would be like perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
She,
뭔지 알아요, 뭔지
she doesn't
알아요,
have
뭔지
the
알아요.
oily scalp.
뭔지 알아요, 뭔지 알아요, 뭔지 알아요.
근데 제일 중요한 거는 안경 끼고 언니가요. 시술 안경 끼고 가면은 삼촌 되잖아, 빨리 얘기해줘.
아, 맞다, 맞다. She looks like my uncle when she wears her.
okay, so she wears glasses too. 저도 안경을 끼기 때문에 공감합니다.
확 달라지죠.
네, 집에 가면 앞머리 일단 올라가고 맞아요. 일단은 이제 안경이 올라가면 이제 전 더 이상 안 나가는 거죠.
삼촌. 삼촌 2.
So Coco keeps teasing her that she looks like her uncle when she puts her glasses on. But I know the feeling. I wear glasses. I go home. I put my bangs up. I put my hair back, and
I
then my
like
glasses
I'm
on.
I feel like I'm at home. Yeah. It's such a blessing.
okay, out of the two of you, who has the most trouble going to sleep? 두 분 중에서 좀 잠을 쉽게 안 주무시는 분들. 두 분 중.
We have our days.
Okay.
날마다 다른 것 같아요, 그죠 언니? 가끔씩 언니가 먼저 잘 때도 있고, 내가 먼저 잘 때도
맞아요.
있고.
Okay. yeah. We got a question from Ben. Is there anyone who would you like to work with professionally? 좀 collaboration 하고 싶은 아티스트.
아까 얘기했다시피 Girls' Generation. Yes, definitely. Or yeah, Crush.
아니면 싸이 선배님.
오,
특이한 wow. 컨셉 함께 하고 싶어요.
오, 특이한 컨셉 좋아요.
Dream big.
Dream big. Oh, of course. Oh, of course. Hey, I think it would be really cool if we got Beyonce in your clothes.
Beyonce.
Wow. That'd be really
definitely.
Cool.
Definitely.
That'd be really cool.
A very different 느낌.
Yeah, very different. very different. Very different, indeed. Okay, Ben's asking, what is your outfits made out of? Is it made out of latex?
100% latex.
How can you guys breathe?
We can't breathe. we're dancing and we're singing and we're like, wow, suffocating. And yeah, we can't even like sweat though. Yeah.
It's like
we can't
type.
Feel it until we open the outfit and we're like, oh my gosh, we've been sweating.
Ew.
Yeah. So we can't feel our own sweat either.
Ew.
So. But it's beautiful.
Yeah, they're nice.
Yes, they're beautiful.
Yes, they are. And you had a pretty hot designer help
yeah,
with you.
Yeah, Atsuko
well.
Kudo. Kudo. She yeah. designed for Lady Gaga, Kim Kardashian, Rita Ora, Rihanna, etc.
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt.
That was an awkward name in there. Out of all those names, like Lady Gaga, Kim Kardashian,
Brad Pitt.
then we think of him in like your outfit.
Imagination.
Yeah, like yes. then we think of him in your outfit. That's what happens. You know what I mean? Or we think of him in like you know one of those Kim Kardashian butt outfits. You know,
yeah.
it's just like okay. let's see here. We've got a few more messages coming mm-hmm. in. Let's see here. Oh, my internet is so slow. Just gotta say, Shana saying, Sori has a very smooth and relaxing speaking voice. Sori 씨 말하는 목소리가 정말 좋대요.
아, 진짜요? 감사합니다. 졸리지 않나요?
근데 Sori 씨는 무대 위보다는 그 말하는 목소리가 좀 많이 다르긴 한 것 같아요.
네,
이미지랑.
맞아요. Right. 되게 첫 인상이랑 다르게 보시더라고요. 좀 남자 같고
맞아요.
사실 이러면 안 되는데
성격은 조금 더 차분해서 but then our concept is like very like poppy,
Cute.
bubbly 그래서 조금 더 언니가 effort 했죠. Like 노력을 많이 했어야 됐어요.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so it looks like that according to Coco, yes, Sori actually had to put a little bit more effort into the whole concept and the song itself because, yeah, she's normally not that kind of a person. So it's something that she kind of had to, like, put her all of her energy in.
반전 매력이 있는 거죠.
그렇죠, 반전 매력. Yes, yes.
오늘은
yes.
새해니까.
Oh, yes, thank yes, you.
Yes. I'm speaking in Korean. She responds in English.
That's what happens when you're on our show. 저희 프로그램 그렇게 되더라고요. okay. If you could do a special song for any holiday, what holiday would you pick, and what would be the theme of the song?
Christmas.
Christmas?
Yes.
명절을 골려서 이제 그 테마곡을 부르면 되는 건데요. 어떤 명절을 고르고 싶으신지. 코코는 크리스마스
하고 싶어요.
Me too.
Okay. So this is Christmas too. Would you like to do a remake or would you guys like to make your own song? 그럼 리메이크 하시고 싶으세요? 아니면 그냥 신곡?
진짜 big dream은 신곡을 만들어서 everyone so that everyone can sing every year. Sing every year. Maybe it's a big dream for our rookies. But
no, it's okay.
We can do it. 근데 remake도 재밌을 것 같아요.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So big dream for Coco would be make their own one so that they can, you know, re-sing it every single year. But of course, you know, they can go for a remake as well. But I love the both of their mentality, especially Swoonie. She's like, we can do it! We're cool! Sorry, Popcorn. Got a little too excited over there. All right, now, it's a brand new year, and it's our second Happy New Year, so there's no turning back now. We can't really turn back on our New Year's resolutions. Yeah. 자, 이제 1월 1일에 세웠던 계획을 지금까지 못 지켰다면 이제는 두 번 다시 돌릴 수 없는 두 번째 새해가 왔으니까
네.
이제는 뭐 앞으로 이제 두 분은 개인적으로도 그렇고 이제 앞으로 활동 계획은 좀 올해 좀 저희가 기대할 만한 활동이 뭐가 있나요?
활동 계획이요. We're actually working on our next album. So yeah, so we
is this like a K-pop an exclusive?
It probably is.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, we are. So yeah, definitely we're just gonna probably focus 100% on the next one, the next album. Yeah. So we're just trying to do step by step, not look too far. Definitely want to dream big, but then we're just trying to
go step by step.
Step by step.
Okay. They're about to kick us off the mic. So,
no.
저희 아쉽지만 저희 마지막 인사 부탁드릴게요.
안 돼요.
그죠? 너무 빨리 가세요. 소리 씨가
언니로서
네 여러분들 새해 복 많이 많이 받으시고요 바라시는 소망들 다 이루어지시기를 코코 소리가 기도하겠습니다.
Okay, 네. So Suri is wishing everybody a happy New Year, and they wish. Also, she wishes you to hopefully get everything that you wished for this year as well. It looks like you guys chose a Tal Shabbat song as our last track for today. 달 샤벳 곡을 선곡했는데 어떤 뭐 특별한 이유가 있으세요?
They actually are very, very friendly, and like they came forward to us first, and we're like, we love her song, and like, bro, could I just say? And she said, Subin, somebody said that she actually sings it on a lot of programs that she's been on.
Oh, okay.
And recently, so we're like, so 감동.
감동.
Yeah. Okay,
our so heart she was touched.
Okay, she was touched by it. So we're gonna take a listen to Tal Shabbat's track, Someone Like You, 너 같은. Thank you for joining us. Happy New Year.
Thank you.
See you next time. Bye.
Come over here.